you can now include additional text with the datum feature symbol. There is a text box in the ribbon where you can type the additional text. You can rotate the text around the datum feature symbol by clicking the button in the ribbon. The text moves with the datum feature symbol.